Et Fantasy Snowblade, Stoneblade. Yep, Espeon Quattle. So it looks like Chalice is really good in this matchup. Karn is MVP. We do have some arrows. Probably want to put some Foamer Relics in. The Thin Needle might not actually not even be that bad to put on Stoneforge Mystic either. Was it when I played the land map and the opponent quit? I got a screenshot from you. From me? Oh, hell yeah. Look at this, guys. Fucking hilarious. If you, when I'm not online, check out, like, go to my Twitch. My intro video is me playing land map and then the opponent quitting from yesterday. It was quite humorous. Though my league sucked. I wish I could have more games like that. What's not good in this matchup? Maybe defensively, Maze Mine's too slow. Probably Endbringer too. This is for the memes, if you're wondering. Dude, I see Needle like main board all the time now. This would be so much better if we didn't have this complete horseshit of a mono base. I just don't think I can keep this. Like, they Stoneforge on two. What are we doing? Playing a Matter Shaper into a Batterskull? Think I need to go for something a little quicker. It's a little better. Still not great. We can go get Temple, though. Put back Waste. I don't love it, but we gotta dismember. Give me Karn. Then we can get on with our lives. Stoneforge. Sometimes leagues go your way. Most times they don't. Better lucky as a Tron player than good, right? Okay, go get Blast Zone. Start taking that up. Since if we don't get Blast Zone, there's really no other.
Your personal guide to the world of K-pop. Sign up for YouTube Music Premium with 1 free month.
How am I playing Karn without Tron? This prevents me from getting Tron, which then I can't. I mean, I'm not waiting 3 more turns to do that. Chad, what's up, buddy? How you been? I missed you. miss you sending me messages and ask me, let me know how your life's going. Well, my internet's back. I went 13 days without internet. So I kind of want to play Mindstone. Leaves two mana up, and then we have like a dismember just in case, because then next turn we can Reality Smasher and be ready for anything they're gonna play. Then we have Karn back up after that. Yeah, like that. I mean, we could wait and put this on two, I guess, but I mean, getting rid of a land here just to get rid of like a 1-1 and this is, they haven't done shit, they're only on two lands. That's my thought process here. So I bought my house with the ring and I'm a technophobe, even though I'm sitting here broadcasting myself on a camera. But I like refuse to get the ring. It's quite funny. Yet I carry around a personal government tracking device every day, so don't mind me, slightly Papega. Smash it, gonna smash. Than Karn. Wow, when did this deck started playing Monolink? Don't see one list with it ever playing Monolink. Ay. I got cameras too. There's a camera pointed at my door which is installed when I bought my house. That's not hooked up either. I could plug it in though to make it look like it's on. I don't know why I'm spraying this over the internet, but just being honest, it's 18 turn clock. Oof. Don't know what we're gonna do, chat. So, seems playing Karn here is probably the best bet. We can just plus it up. Can plus it up on this. Attack for two. Boop. Get him. Or just plus it up, leave this open just in case they play anything else that's stupid. Quit again. What the fuck kind of Stoneblade deck is this? Do I just dismember this right now? Well, I guess what they're gonna pay to. I'm more surprised by this guy actually thinking what this fucking nonsense is actually like playable. Putting this many counters in a Stoneblade deck. Get fucked, opponent. Get fucked. Make a 1-1 Ballista, kill this, play a Thought Knot Seer, grab something from their hand. I can't do two spells at once. We have all his dust next turn. Probably just a 3-3 ballista then. I caught it. Like I said. Silver Mines. We also have Blast Zone. We can just kill. I think a 3-3 ballista is just better versus this nonsense. Has the world, but they're not doing a whole lot. Really gonna try this? Ooh, I really want to put this on two so bad. Their whole deck is two drops. They do have Vendilion Click. They could be playing. It looks like they removed the Planeswalkers and just put stupid. I guess this does play Mono Lake. What would Slayer do? I'm gonna guess it's gonna be something along the lines of play Thought Not Slayer.
Listen to music.
Then leave up Mindstone Land. Music
premium. Start a 1 month free trial.
Back for one.